approach the Enclave, I get a little bit excited. Do you feel the same way?
I see. Bakruti is pleased to see you. This one is not always a good sleeper, but he is willing to put in a few extra hours every day to practice. It is just the kind of hard worker Bakruti is. Any crate could contain many wonderful rewards. You can bring farewell, my good friend.
Thank you.
I bet I can bang the dents from my armor while we're in town.
Now, as I'm sure you've all noticed, the Elden Tree is impressive.
Tread carefully, friends. Wouldn't want the forest to swallow you up.
Rajero Oko.
Ta.
If you see a pawn shop, give a shout. I want to get a gift for Aurelia.
Thank you.
pleasure in killing, but I'm glad we're alive and they're not. Good quality there.
Over here, they appear. Oh! Something's wrong here.
Thank you.
Someone's going to have to fight through that.
Yeah.
Let's get into it. Anything good? A knight. Well done. Protect us from harm.
There seems no end to these damnable colonials.
That could be helpful.
Thank the Green. Where are you coming from? Sylvanar or Orenthia? We've been desperate for reinforcements. We were attacked, savaged by a dark creature, and I think it was a Khajiit, the Mane. So, you haven't been briefed? News travels slower than honeymead in the field. Damn it! Without reinforcements, Fort Grimwatch has fallen, and not from assault by an army. We were taken from within by Dramothra's spirits. It was the Mane that let them loose. I'm not the one to tell the tale. The Lunar Champions themselves are leading the fight to hold the fort. Let me take you to Shazar. She can tell you what you need to know. Follow me. There are just a few of us left. I don't know how much longer we can hold.
A friendly face. Great day for an invasion, isn't it? Look around. There are Clovians everywhere. I'm taking stock, gathering some intel. If you want to jump in yourself, go find the captain. Odreth will be in the central tree.
We're holding them for the moment. Herdor, are we ready to move?
Almost, sir. Glue needs more time to prepare, and the villagers are still on the run.
I tell her to work faster, but her eyebrows are still regrowing. Damn! We need more options. Damn Kalovians. They've picked the most inconvenient time to get brave. Soldier, report! I suppose that's so. The Rangers are spread thin across the Dominion and into Cyrodiil. Damn Kalovians wouldn't have been able to take us at all if we were at full strength. We have a two-pronged counterattack prepared. We're going to burn the Kalovians out of the village, then take them by surprise in their camp. I'd like you to help one of my aides prep for our first attack. Talk to Gluridel, our alchemical engineer. Her lab is at the base of the tree. She'll fill you in on the plan. Meanwhile, I'll work with Herdor in preparation for our second assault. I should warn you, Glue is a little odd, but she's a damn genius when it comes to alchemy.
Come on, pretty bug. Time to give up your innards. Hot guts. That's what I'm talking about.